In this video, I'm going to show you how to connect to Google BigQuery from DBeaver through the ODBC driver. You can follow the steps I'll outline to connect DBeaver to practically any data source for which an ODBC driver exists. Only the connection parameters will be different. I already have Devart ODBC driver for Google BigQuery installed on my system, so I'll go ahead with a DSN setup. In the ODBC Data Source Administrator, click Add and select the driver for BigQuery in the list. Give a name to your data source and specify the project and dataset ID. Click Request Refresh Token to authorize the driver to BigQuery. Sign into your Google account in the form that appears and allow the driver to view and manage your data in Google BigQuery. Test the connectivity by clicking Test Connection. Open DBeaver. To connect to the created DSN, click New Database Connection. Find the ODBC Bridge driver in the list and click Next. Specify your DSN in the Database field and click Finish. In Database Navigator, expand the newly created ODBC data source. You'll see the list of existing objects in your BigQuery project. Right-click the data source and select SQL Editor. In this editor, I'll insert the SQL script for creating a sample table. To run the script, press Alt plus X. Next, I'll insert some sample rows into the table. As you can see, 20 rows have been successfully inserted. To see the created table and its contents in the Database Navigator, you may need to disconnect and then reconnect to BigQuery. If you still can't see the created table in the Navigator, restart DBeaver. Now let's select the newly inserted records. As you can see in the Results pane, DBeaver displays all values as null. We can change this. We go to the Advanced Settings of the driver and select ANSI strings in the string types. Let's disconnect and reconnect once again just to be on the safe side. Now it works. Next, I'll delete a record with ID 10. Retrieve the data from the table again. You can see there's no such record in the table anymore. Finally, I'll update a record with ID 1 to change the value of its name attribute. Now the attribute contains a different value. Hopefully this tutorial has provided answers to your questions about accessing BigQuery data from DBeaver. We'll try to create more videos soon. Subscribe to DevArt's YouTube channel and hit the notification bell.